What's going on, my little piglets? It's your BFF Board Shop here, and I'm coming at you with another installment of Grand Theft Auto 3. This, I don't want to do, but we're going to have to do it. The Vigilante missions for Shoreside Vale. I hate this map.
Oh, yeah.
You guys, how many times I say I hate this map? Say it about 1,000 times because I can't stand this place when it comes to the vigilante missions, because it'll say, okay, suspects in Cedar Grove, and you're like, okay, no problem. So you go to Cedar Grove, and by the time you get there, it's like, oh no, he's at the airport now. It's like, what? So I'm gonna do 10 here. Very happy with this because I've done this a few times as a dry run, and the most that I've gotten is 4. So, yay! They're just right up here. So, they stop? Oh, did they stop for a moment? Are they actually at the airport? Are they on the bridge? They're on the damn bridge! They're on the opposite side of where I need them to be. This map, dude. Get your bearings. We're not gonna get them. Okay. Next one. Star Gardens. Stop. I would rather do 24 Donald Love missions than to do the Vigilante missions on this island right now. My humanity is it's dead. Because of stupid shit like that, too. Oh, hello! Okay, this guy's a professional. Big head or professional cop? Either one. Blow up! Blow up! You! What do you have? A flamethrower.
You from the Teamsters. Oh
my god. Suspect last seen on Pike Creek, that doesn't mean he's gonna. Oh, there he is. Wow, there's no way out. I forgot. What is it with taxis? taxi driver's just breaking bad. Oh, we're on fire. This is awesome.
Oh, my car.
Got 27 seconds to find a police car. How did I blow up? Oh, man. I'll answer that. I know the answer. No cops, huh? That I can handle. Let's call the guards. No, no.
Hurry
up! Oh, they're just right there. Can it be that easy? Opposite side of the freaking map. This always happens. They saw the ice cream truck get blown up. Oh, this guy did have a... Wow. Gangsters here, guys. Wow. Wow. Upped their game on this island, I have seen. They have RPGs. They have flamethrowers. That's crazy. That is crazy. They have an RPG! They blew themselves up! What the hell? So, rule number one about having an RPG, you probably need to know how to use it first. These two-bit gangsters are probably just... You know, they're given these, you fill out a form, and it's like, hey, congratulations, you're a gangster, here's your RPG. It's like, how do I use it? I don't know. Okay, how about I aim it at a tree, or something like that, and then call it good, right? That's how that works, huh? Right? Right? That's how that works. I love when they call me Gringo. That's a favorite. It's not racist at all. Holes! Oh, come on, you're not losing this guy. Awesome. Oh, they're going to the dam. Y'all just keep going to the dam. We're going to be fine. Oh, they get out? Oh, there's... Oh. It sounded like they got out. 30 seconds. Don't. How the hell does this keep happening? Dang it. We're going. Yeah. Straight to hell. Three kills. So I'm gonna have to do something that I didn't think I was gonna have to do, but I have no choice. Just gonna have to do this without any weapons. Can't do a drive-by. Oh! I wish cops had Uzis. That'd be very beneficial if a cop had a Uzi. That's the damn. Hoping for with some of these is potentially is one of these, you know, criminals just slipping on a banana peel somewhere, you know.
Hello.
Because with slipping on a banana peel. I don't know if those are... I think those are rifles. Those aren't Uzis.
Senor Dickhead.
Senor Dickhead. So we're just going to have to ram these SMBs off the road. If I can find them. That was pretty okay. That was effective. It's like I am the law. Bam. And they just fall into the water, and I didn't really have to do much. That's awesome. They'll be in Cedar Grove by the time I get there. No? It looks like they're kind of... Oh, they're coming my way. Shit! Cops had Uzis, that would be so perfect. Shoot a freaking shotgun through the window. Just right up ahead, huh? Suck my dick! Oh, they're in sports car, too. Fuck off! Survived? What? They survived that? That's crazy. Okay, so six. We've gotten six, so four more to go. Damn, they're screaming. Watch it. blow my ass up. Blow me up. Get me out of here. Just get me out of there. Okay, alright, so that could actually improve the situation for us. Okay. Wait, is that right? Is that right? Hold on, let me look at this right here. So that means I've gotten 10 on this island already. I don't remember getting 10 on this island. Criminals killed on vigilante missions. Okay, well, that means we have 10 more to go. So what I'm going to do is I'm gonna end it right here. I don't know if they're above or below, so that's the biggest problem we have right now. Looks like they're above. Because I wasn't paying attention. Okay, what's the briefing? Police, Cedar Grove. Okay. So I'm almost there. I am there. So, yeah, I'm just going to end it right here, guys, for this installment. Thank y'all so much once again for dropping by. I didn't know that I killed that many people already. So, always remember, my little opinion is called Pork Chop. Love y'all for those. So, y'all take it easy, guys, and see y'all next time.
Bye, guys.